hitting him nice kind of yard. But they got him back. It's only got about 4 yards there. But look at that interior. This is why I think the draft the last few years has been outstanding for New England and for Philly. You could argue these are two of the best in the National Football League. They've acquired in town for the last 2 years. They're allocating the resources correctly. This first really hurts too. They can run it, throw it, throw it, keep it, throw it deep. RPOs, they have everything at their disposal.
Second and 5. That's Devontae coming back to get it. Wrapped up though by Adrian Phillips, who's near the sticks, but he tried to pirouette around the defender and maybe get back a couple, 3 yards.
Yeah, he's playing another multiple player. Multiple positions. He's down to the safety position, plays inside and outside, back at safety, reach 33. This team goes for it, past the 50. Oh, I swear it feels like every time, but they're not scared.
Judon, standing up, on the top, Brandon Pounce, the leader. That pass not to get the first down. And with that well, good ball, set in by Ryan Johnson.
And they send the pressure on the outside, and Hurts has the option to hand that ball down or to keep it, and wisely hands it off. And you see just the power of this offensive line, who added Cam Jurgens, who I think is another fantastic player.
First down,
in the first half, they mixed it up really well. They're coming out playing a soft zone. This is a lot of years of experience. You go into a figure this out, right? And we're just going to have to say, we're playing in soft zone cover three, do all your stuff. Trying to matriculate down the field on this.
See what better.
Thanks, Trey. There you go.
Section 8. Swift is the running back. Make it to him.
Another soft zone. Jalen Hurts wisely looks downfield, lets everyone carry with the receivers, and then dumps it underneath.
Now at the New England 31. The option wasn't there.
Decision by Mailata, the left tackle.
Holding offense number 68.
He did a good job. I mean, he's not letting anyone get close to the quarterback. And you see right here against Wise Jr., just quarterback extends out and just hold that right there. They're going to get you to that every time.
It's at first and 20 now, back at the 41. Rookie Christian Gonzalez at the top is on A.J. Brown. What a debut in the NFL. This is going in. Smith, including Peppers.
And Howard's step, he throws 50-50 balls a lot. The range of the free safety can fly over. Real Peppers, the depth he had and the ability to get there that quickly makes it. They didn't have much of a chance, but that would have been caught, I think, if he wasn't able to get over there.
That long pass down the left sideline to Devontae Smith worked many times last year for a big game, including in the Super Bowl.
Exactly right. Hurts is a great throw of the ball. You know, sometimes it wins, sometimes it isn't. 50-50 because the DB's not there.
Second and 20 now to me. Hurts happens a lot more out of bounds. He had pressure. That influenced the throw.
Exactly right. On the edge. I believe it was Keon White again. Yep. He's making a huge impact in this game. He's going to hit Hurts on the right there. And disrupts this, and that's why you take someone in the
56-yard field goal. I guess that's what they're going to do. Here comes Elliott.
Yeah, we got Elliott, so I would do it. He's good for a while.